Did you notice this in The Lion King? Simba learned this maneuver from Nala, which he uses to defeat Scar in the final scene, in which Simba reverse pounces Scar.